Right, and they're off. 5 o'clock. First watering hole, Samford Bridge, is it?
First watering hole, yes.
Free house, we might go in there.
The long lost back.
Dave's buying beer.
Look, his wallet, it's one word in that one there.
With a battery.
Which is the one that
Beck ran red. Beck ran red.
Which one is it?
I don't know.
Right, well, yeah, we've arrived safely. The boys are going for some stalls. Don't forget the beer. A bit of beer.
Don't worry.
Anything. Permission to come aboard.
Please, sir.
Aha, there it is. We've got the beer. That's the main thing. Yeah, 4:30 in the morning. Ridlington. Been in the mud all night. Just risen. The water's risen. And the boys are just rising. Ready to set sail. And the sun is about to rise. Right, that's the sail on. Fishing them lads, scrubbing the decks down. Dirty seagulls all over the place. And there she rises. To the right, that's better. Welcome aboard, boys. Have you got the rations there? Easy cheesy. Right, we're ready for cast off. Are you going to start engine though, or are you going to sail it out?
I want to start the engine.
Oh. It's good, but it's not that good.
Here's the control switch.
That's the switch there.
Oh, right.
You know, that's got all the connections on it. He's told us how to wire it up onto the switch. This
bit of maintenance going on down here.
It's in there, and it's the one they turn on. And you get a little green light on.
We'll just
so
make
it
a pot of tea. We'll set sail now. We'll be off in a minute. Casted off, but engine's cut out. All clear and casted off. Well, I don't know where this bright day has gone. The forecast is a lovely sunny day. Looks like rain. Goodbye, Brid. Exit to starboard side. There's Flamborough Head on the horizon. We're sailing 60 degrees east. Yes, everybody's favourite coastline. Okay, here we are. This is Bridlington, where we're setting off. We're going to go around Flamborough Head there. That'll take about an hour. And then Flamborough Head to Filey, that'll be about 2 hours. And then we'll bypass Scarborough there, in a straight line. Straight up to Whitby via Robin Hood's Bay. Into Whitby for a few days and back. A bit of a walk up to Sam's Ends with a bit of luck if weather's nice. There's the head of Flamborough Head. Nice. No sunshine yet. What time is it?
It's still there. He's about to stick his nose through.
Oh yeah, there it is, somewhere. It's trying. There's the lighthouse. Covered in puffins, but they're all little... Oh look, there's a team of them. No, you can't really.
That's important.
Oh yeah. It might be. I can't keep it still. Can't keep it still enough.
Yeah. Turn for the worst.
That's what I like to see, good hearty breakfast at sea. Got Scarborough straight in front somewhere. Still a bit misty, morning mist. The Scarborough headland. There's the castle. I see no ships.
Yeah, those up front you can't get to, but behind it it's quite rough.
Alright.
Some big grand houses there.
Dive in and buy them.
Well, they won't be rough forever, will they? People are getting wealthier and they like to move to the coast to retire.
Yeah.
There's an opportunity there.
Get in now.
At the helm, look. Top sail is going to take us straight through there. Right, well, we've had to get the pilot out of bed because he's very familiar with these waters. He's going to pilot us through this little gap. They're off out fishing. Yeah, that's a fishing trip, isn't it? There's St Hilda's. And the Abbey. There's a few on the beach. There's the welcoming committee. Look, they're all waving. Are you waving? The low tide. We'll have to wait a couple of hours to get up there. Very low. Did the water line up halfway up that water mark? Them beauties. Proper Whitby crab. There's our lads down there. They put a bridge to up. Go on lad, you can do it. I'm glad you haven't come empty handed. I've got a bit of rubbish with him. Are they trying to get some rays?
We're having shifts. We've got to watch this down a bit, we've got to watch that down.
Oh, I'm on Zoom. That one no good. That's better.
Found it.
Back down, second half of the football. Second shift's going to watch second half. No, 0-0. Both playing very cagey. But I think Arges will just steal it from Germany. I think Arges and Tinians will steal it from Germany though. Yeah, neighbours board up. Still waiting for the bridge to open. Got another hour to wait. Kids are out rowing. To watch these seagulls. They'll have to be buying chips. Here they are, all moored up, safe and sound. Site of the Abbey. And there's Dave clocking in. He's got to clock in at this time every night. It's a wonder you see him don't put a bracelet on him. Hello, Alison. That's a healthy breakfast you've got there, Roger.
What, mate?
So that's a healthy breakfast.
Absolutely.
Vitamin C.
That's the thing I've had in 3 days.
8 o'clock in the morning.
Back from the ablutions.
Back from the ablutions. The sun's beating down on us. And it's football Saturday. England playing Portugal. Take us through to the semi-finals. If we beat them.
Is it right to have Wayne Rooney as a lone striker? Is Owen Hargreaves the right man for the job? And what are your score predictions for the Portugal game this afternoon? 08704 2020.
Fluids won't be taken.
No doubt.
Yeah.
I can't see them doing it, can you? We're going to have to raise the game an awful lot.
Yeah.
There we are, back at same old cafe. Same cafe, same place. Price has gone up 25 pence. The armour's in. There you are. And here we are. I think you've got off the train at the wrong time. The wrong time zone. Very good, thank you. 50s reunion. Use your coupons wisely. We're in a bit of a time warp zone here. Royal family. Ah, there we've got the dates. Shall we get our supplies here? What do you think, Dave?
4 ounces of bacon.
4 ounces of bacon. That's your coupon for a week. What time's the bus to Sand's End, lads? What time's the bus to Sand's End? Oh well, we better look at timetable. No, it's not the bus to Whitby, it's the bus to Sand's End. Love the coastline. Messing about on the river.
Do a lot of fishing off.
Well, I can't find any crabs, so we might as well video a bit of salad. Some nice colourful seaweeds here. Lattice, keep it floating. Oh look, there's a bit of wild sea life there. Yeah, can't be playing about in the rock pools while the old people read the newspapers. Oh, there's the old folk. Typical Sand's End scene. The Three Musketeers. Yes, double espresso please. Cheers. I'm the urban spaceman. Martian glasses. Tea by the sea. To Whitby.
Now everybody's got a craving, don't you know their own? Come like a
Mad dogs and Englishmen. They're all out in the midday sun. That's a bit of a pause of that one. Wax up heads, can't beat it. Better than front of theirs. Very busy. Got carry out as well now. The boys all shopping for Whitby Jet for their loved ones, I suppose. In the shambles. See if we can find something for you. We did you some copyright money out. Nice, this is the place to be. Football crazy in here. Football crazy in football, man. The right right screen for it. Got the right pub. It was a big match.
Getting busier now.
Drivers are waiting and papping their horns. Smashing marina that. Yes, it's goodbye Whitby. And so long. One in and one out. Hi, hi. Welcome. Welcome to the Sunshine City.
Thank you. Good morning.
The Shambles. Oh, the Shamble, our favourite pub. Been in there twice.
Down that balcony, yeah, last night.
Coast Guards, yeah. Yeah, that's Coast Guards. Looking for contraband, etc. Yeah. Not doing a lot this morning, they're having a bit of breakfast.
You what?
I said they're having a bit of breakfast on.
Through.
Yeah.
More entertainment.
You just stay a while there while we go below.
So all fares £2, that's not bad. The whaleboats are up there, so I just get them in. The famous Whitby whaleboats. The race is on. I think we're just in front of them. Yes, you can't beat a pot of tea as you're leaving harbour, ready for a rough sail. Tied these ropes up. Not lots of fishing. It's 9:10 in the morning and they're at it, these lads. Yeah, there's quite a few yachts out there today. They're out the mad for it. Whoa, here we go. Wobbling about now, we're out to sea. That's the beach we're walking down this today. Right down to Sand's End. Whoa, it's a rocky. Sand's End, yeah, which is. Over there. That's Sand's End over there somewhere. There we are. Ooh. That's just a blur. Catch us a mermaid, please! I said catch us a mermaid! Is it? Roger, put your safety harness on. I need you to splice the main brace. Oh, it's alright, Posey, mate. Well, that wind gets up. I said, wait, well, wind gets up. It's dodgy up here. And there's the North Cardinal boy. There's Roger, well concentrated. Some tricky manoeuvres around these fishing. A hearty breakfast. Bring your tomatoes.
First one.
First one aboard.
Hazard's plate back.
It is. Ah, plate. You've got your own plate there, Daily Mirror. there we are.
28.33.
Lottery check.
18 on one line.
28.
33 on line below.
37.39.
37.38 on next two. 42 on bottom.
No more than
so there's a spread.
We've got on, but I'll spread between four.
I've got 28 over.
28.
No, you can forget that. That's the word.
28.
We were thinking of buying that property up there, because I don't think anybody would let them have a mortgage on it. Observation tower of some description.
Maybe next time.
Yes, and there's Flamborough Head. Gannets all over. Little puffins. Little puffins.
Oh, it gets shallow there, doesn't it?
Shallow, yeah, in that, yeah, you've got
to... Haysborough Sound.
Yeah, you've got to keep your eye on that when you go through.
Less than a metre.
Flamborough Head. Yeah, a bit of trouble with engine. The capillary part of the pump, heat sensor had gone, and somewhat to the alternator.
And we haven't finished washing up yet.
And we haven't got in yet. Oh yeah, washing up haven't finished. But the main problem is, we're still got to get in yet on this high tide, and we've no engine, and we've no wind to sail it in. So. I think we ought to take a chance and just drive it in as it is and try and solve it when we get in. Okay, engine's working, got it going. A little bit of drama there. But back into Quidlington. Pods are still working.
That's the end of it over
fantastic, just out of battery and just out of film as well. What timing? It's just running out, it's all flashing, battery and film, both ending.
Yeah.
1 hour.
Just from the distance.
Yeah? the bat. I'm amazed at that battery. That's a good battery to do a full hour on and off and zoom in.